Pratima Sahu of Rourkela Sector 3 wins the title of Mrs. India 2021 held in Nagpur on 20th and 21st February, organized by IBWA. The competition had 4 rounds, which included talent and questionnaire round 2. The initial selection was held in the month of December, out of which only 30 participants from all over India were selected. The jury comprised of models and celebrities from film and beauty industries. Pratima was the winner of Mrs. India title and the other two runners-up were from Maharashtra. Pratima had also won the title of Mrs. Odisha in the year 2020. She is presently a teacher in Ispat English Medium School of Rourkela, where Dr. B. Kher is the principal. She is also a TV news reader, a member of PRCI, that is Public Relations Council of India, founder and chairman of an NGO called the Neelam Foundation working in Rourkela, and apart from this, she also works for 4 other NGOs as well. Pratima believes in discipline and optimism from her childhood. She maintains a proper fitness regime and food habit too. She likes swimming, gardening and traveling a lot. She is hardworking and likes to face challenges. She is married since past 18 years and has a 12-year-old daughter. Arisha Amrit, she studies in class 5 in St. Joseph's Convent School in Rourkela. Pratima always a success to her friends and her family, her school principal, colleagues and her friends who have encouraged and supported her wholeheartedly. Finally, she has a strong faith in God and looks forward to do good in life. She said that she always had a dream to participate in a beauty contest and winning the title like this, and have won several titles in the past as well. She has born and brought up in Rourkela with her parents named Ashok Kumar Sahu and Jaswanti Sahu. She resides in Chand Colony and her nickname is Neelam. Thank you for watching Super 20 News. Stay connected.